And now we're going to do some melodic dictation for beginning oral skills, intro to oral skills. You'll need a piece of paper, piece of manuscript paper and a pencil. And the first melody is going to be in treble clef. It's going to be in the key of F, 1 flat, B flat. And it's going to be in 3/4 time. And there are 4 measures. So treble clef, 1 flat, B flat, and there are 4 measures. Okay. In key of F, here's Do. Play this 3 times. First time through, I usually recommend that you try to memorize quickly. Try to focus on the last 2 measures, last measure or two of the song. Get those down first. And then go back second time and get the first measure or so. And then it's easier to get those middle measures back. You can work it both ways. Focus on the last measure too. Try that last little phrase. The phrase, anyway. All right, here we go. There's the key. Do, mi, so. Right, there's F. That's the F above middle C. C4. I mean, this is F4. Above C4. Here we go. 1, 2, and 3. Okay, stop the video if you need more time. Play it again. 1, 2, and 3. It's very important to keep up. Know where the downbeat of each measure is. You don't get lost. Because if you get lost, then you know, it's pretty much over at that point. Right, stop it if you need more time. I'm going to continue on. 1, 2, and 3. And 2. Okay, letter B. Letter B is, if you need more time, stop. All right. Letter B is going to be in bass clef. Key of C, no sharps or flats, and it's 1/4/4 time. Letter B is bass clef, key of C, no sharps or flats, 4/4 time. And bass clef. So right there is C3. Boom, 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 boom. It's the second space up from the bottom. All cows eat grass. This is a cow right here. All cowboys eat gumbo. That's cowboy. Keep going, but I don't want to. Alright, do mi so do, do. C3, that's the second line, second space up from the bottom. 4/4 time. Remember, try to grab those last 2 measures and memorize them like that. Boom. So you can write them down. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. stop if you need more time. I'm going to go on playing it a second time. One, two, three, four. Stop if you need more time. Go on. Last time. One, two, and three, four. Okay, if you need more time, stop. I'm going to go on to line C. Line C is treble clef, one sharp, QG, 4/4 time. And this will be four measures. Four measures. And there it is. Okay. 4/4 time. All right, so here's the key. Here's G. G above middle C, that's C, that's G4. Here we go. Four measures, here we go. One, two, three, four. Those last two measures, write them down. All right, we'll do it again. Always pause this, stop it if you one more time. One, two, and three, four. Again. One, two, three, four. Pause if you need more time. Here we go. Last time. One, two, three, four. Okay, letter D. Letter D is in bass clef, key of B flat, two flats, key of B flat, two flats, and it's in 4/4 time, and there are four measures. Bass clef, two flats, B flat and E flat, and four measures, in 4/4 time. Okay. That's B flat two, actually. And that is the second line up from the bottom of the bass clef. That B flat right there. B flat, do. Here we go. One, two, three, four. If you need more time. One, two, three, four. But it's not time. You should have the last two measures and the first measure. That should be your goal. Okay. Last time. We go. One, two, three, four. For letter E. Letter E. Letter E is in treble clef, two sharps, the key of D, and it's in 3/4 time. Letter E is treble clef, two sharps, 3/4 time, and there are four measures. Four measures. Okay. Alright, here's the key. There's D. And I'm playing D4, which is the D just below the staff. Just below the treble clef staff. There's Do, Mi, Sol, D, F sharp, A. Okay. Here's the melody. Play three times. Here we go. One, two, and three, and. Do it again. I hope you had the last two measures. They were pretty easy. Really easy, actually. You should be able to get that. Here we go. Now, you should have the last two measures. And then now you want to focus on the first measure, first two measures, if you can remember it. And once I play it, focus in on it. Try to capture it, okay? And write it down. You might have to wait till after I'm finished playing until you write it down, but still you should be able to go, duh. You know, do the solfege or something. Work this out. Whatever works best for you. Write the solfege down while I'm playing it, or you know, be able to memorize it, repeat it back when I get done. But I remember when I did this, I'd be like over and over running over my head over and over again as he's still continuing playing. I'd be like, people do different things, different ways of working it. Here we go. One and two and three. One, two. Now your goal should be at this point that you have the song. Now the third time through, you're just going to try to double check yourself. And that's why it's important to get the last part of the song done, because it helps you get, like, you want the third and fourth measures right off the bat, and that'll help you correct, see if you can confirm things with your second measure. These melodies are pretty simple, but it's still the same principle. You need to learn this principle. All right. I'm gonna play it a third time, because if you get those last two measures, that first note of that third measure is important to helping you figure out if you got the measure before that correct, because it all should be flowing. You should be able to connect the dots at that point. Here we go. 1, 2, and 3, and 1. The next one, or the last one, letter F. Always pause, if you can just pause if you need more time. Letter F is bass clef, and it is one sharp, key of G, 3/4 time. Bass clef, one sharp, key of G, 3/4 time, and there are four measures. Here's the G that I'm going to start with. And this is a G3 below middle C. It's the top space in bass clef. Alright. Do, do, so, do, do, ti, la, so, do. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, and. Memorize that thing. One go. Go at it. So you should have the last two measures. This is really easy. Again. 1, 2, 3. Too easy. It has four notes in it. Last time, 1, 2, and 3. Answers now.